Yo. Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, said the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future. Yeah. Yo. Yo. All of my life I've been living selfishly, helplessly, listening to the lies the devil's been telling me. I'm sick of singing this song, it's time to switch up the melody. Every memory that I have is giving me energy to battle me, cause I'm my own worst enemy. Eventually I keep trying and I know I go into a better me. Listen, I'm trying to tell you God is just. He can look inside of your heart like a cardiologist. He knows when you're trying and the spirit catches every single tear that you've been crying. I'm telling you, he loves all of us. All of my life he's been thinking all about me. Now that I'm not blind and I can see him all around me. He at my back like a jacket, even through all of my habits. Whether I'm living like a Christian or I live like a savage, even through the ugliest, darkest, and blackest nights that I live, to keep it 100, none of it mattered to him. Thank you, Jesus. Listen, yo. Now mama's happy looking at me like a different man. I'm used to living in prison, but Jesus had a different plan. He saved me, so I praise him every time I get a chance. And I got a lot of work to do, but everything is in his hands. I know I did a lot of dirt, but that was in the past. Listen, that Satan trying to get at me, so I was conversion and give him scripture back. This is that prison rap, it's a gift he gave me, so this is the way I give it back. I wanna be so close to Jesus, I can give him that. He's perfect, I'm worthless, and opposites attract. It's a fact that got me every single time I get attacked. And I've been given forgiveness, so I can give forgiveness back. And now I recognize how Jesus tends to specialize in using broken people like ourselves to build his enterprise. It just gets me that in all of his glory, he knows all of our stories. He sees the point of view from the sinner's eyes.